Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review one of those projects which I had a look already previously in my videos, and some of you are asking why I'm not returning and reviewing those projects which I have been reviewing. So guys, here it is, and today we again are going to talk about NFT Star. And these guys already sold out their first successful NFT, as I will show you also in this video. So as guys, they are creating a new features for this project already, and one of new features will be Starcoin. And what is Starcoin, I will explain you in this video. But for those who are absolutely new, who have never heard about this project, what is NFT Star? Like I mentioned guys, you can watch my that video which I created previously on this project. But in general, this project is for stars, where people can follow different stars which they like, for example, football stars or celebrities, and where you are able to do uploads, which is also absolutely new feature which has been implemented. So as this will be a marketplace for different these NFTs or NFT collections which will be created here on NFT Star. And now they are coming out also with Star Coins, and Star Coins will be a reward system for users. For example, if you hodl different NFTs, if we go now, actually I will go now in stars, if you will go here guys, here you can see current stars which are there, and their NFTs are just coming up, they are not launched yet. But this Luis Figo, they already had one NFT, like this is a sports star, as you can see, football, national Portugal, and position midfielder. You can follow these stars which you are interested in, and you can also do uploads, which is one of those new features which I already mentioned, which is also implemented, and you are able to upload for different stars. However, you will be able to upload only a couple of times or 10 times for a star. However, this coin, like I mentioned, which they are also integrating and creating, will allow you to upload as many times as you want. It depends how many coins you will have, and you will be able to generate these coins, which I will also talk about in a second. But if we go here in view, you can see that these NFTs are sold out already, and there were only 200 of these NFTs. And for those who are new to this project guys, who have never heard about this project, what is unique about these NFTs is that firstly they come in 3D, as you can see, very 3D nice formats guys, this is one thing. And with each of these NFTs there can be this small writing, there can be different writing added by a sports or by a player, or for example by star, or for example by some celebrity. For this one it was "We were fighters, we were winners, we were the golden generation, and still we are." Luis Figo guys, this is one quote from Luis Figo, and this comes with this NFT. And like I mentioned guys, as you saw in my previous videos, these NFTs were not sold out, but now they already have sold their first collection. If you are interested for more information on their sales, on what they're doing, on community, you can join their Discord, which you can find here at the very bottom of the site. As you see, there are different links like Twitter, Facebook, their YouTube channel, and there is also this Discord. You can click into it and you can follow them also on Discord, on their latest announcements and all community, what is going on with this project. And you will be able also to get to know latest information about this project and the information about next sales whenever they will be launched. As you see guys, this Luis Figo, it was launched already Los Angeles time, 7 a.m. December 23rd, and like I mentioned, this is already sold out. So as you can follow this NFT Star project on their Twitter, which is also very very active. And here you can see the January 8th last news was, here's a quick survey before the big announcement coming next week. Conducting this 1 minute survey, we will know what star you would like to see first and help NFT Star to provide better services, so they care what people think and what people want actually. And now let's talk about this Star token or Star coin, which will be launched also by NFT Star. So guys, first thing is that there will be two ways how you will be able to earn these Star coins. First way will be that everyone who will be hosting holding these NFTs will be able to stake these star coins every single day. And depending on what rarity your NFT is, for example, let's go now into stars. Let's go, for example, select this Luis Figo or any other, and you will see that there is by the star, there is a universe, there is a stellar. These are different categories for each NFT. As you see, for galaxy, there is another category, galaxy, there is category planet, and depending on these categories, you will be able to earn more or less of these star coins on this project. This is first way. Another way is that whenever you will be buying NFTs, it doesn't matter which NFTs you will be buying or any collections which you will be buying, you will be getting 10 times the amount of star coins from the amount you will be paying for particular NFT. For example, if NFT costs, let's say, $200, you will be getting 2000 of star coins. And you will be able to use these star coins in metaverse. And another thing, for those who watched my that video and why I found NFT star project interesting, is that they are going to create these metaverse where people will be able to, like marketplace, where people will be able to come in and where people will be able to buy and sell NFTs in metaverse. And probably there will also in future, if you will be able, or people who will be using NFT star will be also able to meet these stars and these celebrities they are following in this metaverse, guys. That is another interesting concept about this project and why I find this project so interesting. So yes, guys, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.